What? Oh, not this again. Hey, Palutena, you there? Hello? Guess not. Huh? What? Greenhill? Is this real? What?
Oh, hey, Sonic.
Oh, hey, Pit.
So, you ready for the tournament today?
Yeah, I'll be ready in a few minutes.
Something out in your mind?
Just a little homesick, that's all.
Same.
But you're from this world.
Well, it's my first time outside of the heavens.
Seriously?
Yeah, I've been out there for so long. Being down here, it's just a little weird. That's all.
Ah, good. You guys are finally up. About time.
Come on. Let's start heading over to the opening ceremony.
All right.
Slow down, would ya?
Hey!
Again with the running?
Okay, so we all set for the tournament?
Looks like it.
All right then, let's go.
Hey there!
What the? How did you? When did? Forget it.
Hey, Zelda.
Oh, morning, Sonic.
Sorry for asking, but where is your team?
Right behind. Again?
Sonic!
There you guys are. What took you so long?
Didn't you hear us to slow down?
Well, excuse me.
So, Toon, are you ready this time?
Oh, zip it, will ya? I'm not having that stupid flu happen again.
Hey, no smack talking yet. Save it for when the matches start.
True.
I'm just wondering who's fighting today.
Hold on. Today? I thought it was just a ceremony today.
Not exactly. After the ceremony, one match will take place today. After that, we head back here.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Will you guys hurry up? We're gonna be late.
Calm down, Falco. We'll be fine.
Hey, I'm not gonna be late just because you guys feel like... Huh? Well. If it ain't Mr. Bright-Eyed Bushy-Tailed himself, I see you changed your mind.
Yeah, I'm not put down yet.
That's great. I was afraid I wouldn't be able to pound your face and take that precious title of yours.
Think again. I'm not going down that easy.
Good to know. I want to feel like I've earned it, even though I know I'm going to.
And just so you know, if we fight, it's going to end like it always does.
Looking forward to proving you wrong. See ya!
Who is that? The one in the armor.
That's Samus. A bounty hunter.
A bounty hunter? Well, that armor would just slow you down if you ask me.
Samus doesn't need speed. She's been fighting since the first world.
Wait, she? That's a...
Yes.
Wait, what's the first world?
It was the world before Melee. It was a small place with only 12 of us, including Mario, Samus, Link, and me. We didn't have much in it, but it was still our home. When we came into Melee, the world became huge. Traces of our past world were still there. But everything changed.
Well, we better run off to the open.
We're not running! We're walking!
Okay, calm down.
Did I miss something?
But I do have a question.
What is it?
What's walking?
You're kidding, right?
Of course I am. Jeez, can't take a joke.
That was not a joke for us!
You done yet? We gotta get going.
Alright guys, let's do this thing.
Mics are in place, screen's clean. Oh, hi, Daisy.
Hey, Klaus, is everything set for us?
I think so. All that's left is for us to go to the boss. I'll be right back.
Hey, hold up!
Hey, Wolf.
Ah, good morning, Klaus. Is everything set?
Yeah, we just need to get Meta Knight.
Sir, your presence is required.
What is it?
You ready to start the tournament?
Gladly.
Finally made it.
We could have been here earlier if we ran.
Oh yeah, and leave us to get captured like last time?
I said I was sorry, jeez.
What's all this about?
Nothing much, Kirby.
Who's this guy? You are a guy, right?
Yes, I am! Anyway, I'm Kirby. What's your name, blue guy? Are you a-
Ha ha ha! Very funny. Anyway, I'm Sonic.
Well, nice to meet ya. Good luck in the tournament and all that crap.
Cranky much. What's so funny?
I'm one of the original 12, buddy. You have no idea what I can do.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Hey! Let me out!
Kirby, let him out, please. Save it for the matches.
Fine.
Sonic, you okay? How do you feel?
Violated. Huh?
That's Kirby's main power. He can copy one of your own moves and use it against you.
Hey, dude, give me my property back.
Alright, fine. Not like that was gonna help me anyway.
Why, you little...
What's up with Kirby? He never acts like this in the tournaments.
Welcome to our second annual Smash Tourney. Here in the world of Brawl.
All ranked battles only take place here. You're able to train at any other stage you like. However, Newport City is a strictly no battle zone. No fighting there will be tolerated. Each team will fight the same amount of battles. The top two teams will gain entrance to the final round.
The winning team will face in a free-for-all. And the winner will face one final challenge. Me.
Everyone keeps thinking I'm not like I was back in Melee. It's time for them to have a wake-up call.
I will take him down this time. I know it.
Aura, do not fail me now!
I don't need to rely on Sheik. I'll show everyone what I'm made of.
Lady Palutena, I'll prove myself a Smash guy. Just you wait.
You took everything. Now it's time to take it back.
I've suffered for too long. I am not gonna let it end like last time.
I don't know how I got here, but I'm not leaving until this world is set straight. Prepare to pay, Meta Knight.
Let the tournament begin. Our first team. Team Mario. With Donkey Kong. Yoshi. And Charizard.
Wait. How did he get on a team that's just animals?
Well, considering Wario is such a pig, I'd say it fits just fine.
And the second team, consisting of Sonic, Toon Link, Fox, and Pit. Team Sonic.
Wait, hold up. Didn't we pick Fox to be the leader?
Well, we decided at the last minute. You really deserve to be the leader more than me.
He's right. I mean, you did bring this team together.
No, I didn't. That was Toon.
Not really. I mean, who actually wanted to help me? You.
Who got me out of retirement? You.
Who got me to come down from Skyworld? Oh yeah, you.
Trust me, you're more than qualified for this job.
Well, alright then. I just hope they made the right choice.
This match will take place in 4 battles. Each fight will be 1 stock, no items, 1-on-1. The match will not end till all 4 teammates have battled. So teams, select your first fighter.
You up for it, Fox?
All right, then. Donkey Kong, you go first.
I'm not sure, boss. I mean, I go against Fox for crying out loud. Maybe Yoshi could go. I mean, he's the fastest out of all of us.
Oh, I'm sorry. Who's evolved here?
Hey, you won.
You're damn right. Besides, your strength will knock him out in an instant, so get in there!
Alright, Fighter Shet, and we are ready to start this thing. Me and Daisy will provide our usual commentary as the fight goes on.
The stage will be Mid-Air Stadium. The match will begin in 3, 2, 1.
And the match begins. I can tell we're going to see some great fighting here today.
That's right, Klaus. Fox has come out of his retirement and, why aren't they moving?
I'm confused.
It's a little something, Fox says. Just watch and learn.
You two chicken to fight me? Should have known. You should have stayed in time. Why, you little...
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Now!
Letting DK get a break.
Is he gonna take the bait?
Too easy.
Mind Master! Oh, crap!
That's gay.
Looks like that fight was a blast.
Fox wins, giving Team Sonic the advantage.
Mission complete!
Nice work, Fox.
Heh, I wasn't king for nothing.
Fine! Yoshi, get your ass in there!
I'll let them.
Who should we send out?
Sonic, let me in. Yoshi can't do much if I'm in the air.
Alright then. Pit, you're up!
Alright then, next match will be Pit versus Yoshi.
The stage will be... Smashville!
The match will begin in 3, 2, 1...
And we're off!
Yoshi!
is fighting a lot better than expected. Well, with this being his first tournament.
Beginner's luck, I'd say. Well, let's just see if those wings are more than just for show.
Jeez, this guy's got me completely tough when it comes to the air. I'll just have to blow him out of the sky!
He has activated his final smash, the Super Dragon! This could easily turn the tide of the match right now!
Right you are, Daisy. Yoshi can now fly, so pitch advantage in this fight is completely gone.
You're just entering my territory, buddy.
Pit doesn't seem fazed at all by Yoshi's final smash. This could completely backfire on Yoshi.
Uh-oh!
Okay, my turn now.
No!
All troops, move out! Over already?
Man, show off much?
Well, Pit wins the battle and makes the score now 2-0.
Too easy.
Nicely done, Pit.
He was just asking for a beatdown.
God, you stupid idiot! Fine, Charizard, you go!
With pleasure.
I didn't think about Charizard also being able to fly.
Hey, Sonic, don't worry. I'll go against him.
You sure, Toon?
Trust me. Got this one.
Okay, if you feel confident, then go at it.
You're kidding me. A bottomless throw as a challenger? Oh man, that is just too good.
Hey, no need to pick on the guy.
Charizard should be fighting the real Link, not some imposter that can't even win a match.
Fine, if you guys are so damn confident, let's fight already!
Don't let him get to you, Toon. You can win, I know it.
Three! Two! One!
The ride.